The construction of the 223-kilometer road infrastructure that will connect Uganda to the areas of Beni, Goma and Butembo in Eastern Democratic Republic of Congo has been contracted to DOT Services. Rogers Niwagira, a foreman at the site, says the works are, however, currently on a slower pace due to the ongoing rainy season.
We used to work without any hindrances, but nowadays construction works are stalled due to heavy rains.
According to Niwagira, the Uganda People's Defense Force has continued to offer them security as they carry out the construction works.
When we first arrived, there was a lot of insecurity in the area, but with UPDF, we are secure.
And Janete, a Congolese, says that the road construction project has been a source of employment to many in the area. Some of the Congolese nationals have also appreciated the partnership between Uganda and the Democratic Republic of Congo in boosting road infrastructure. Kahwa Muhindo, the mayor and Mpondo Town Council in Kasese District, says that the road construction project has eased the cost of transport from Uganda and Beni in the Democratic Republic of Congo.
To the construction of the road, really the community is feeling it, because now movement from here to Beni, it is at least becoming cheap. It is no longer expensive as it was.
Muhindo is optimistic that Uganda's road construction project in the Democratic Republic of Congo will boost trade and the economy of Mpondwe.
People can easily move without any challenge, saying that there are poor roads and the like. They can easily move.
Report compiled by Roger Sunday for the news.